Welcome to lesson 21 of OpenOffice Calc. In this lesson, we will be looking at the integration techniques within packages. Now, the OpenOffice suite contains several packages. Firstly, it has OpenOffice Calc, which is a spreadsheet application. It has OpenOffice Base, which is a database application. It has OpenOffice Writer, which is a word processor. It has OpenOffice Maths, which is a math application, and it has OpenOffice Impress, which is a presentation application. Now, if we want to import or export data from between any of these packages, it becomes very simple, and I'm going to show you how. Say, for example, we have our table in OpenOffice Calc, and I want to copy and move this table. I want to copy it to OpenOffice Writer. So I will select the range of cells that I want to copy. Excuse me. Click on Edit. Click on Copy. Open OpenOffice Writer. Click on Edit. And click on Paste. Or we can use the Paste button. Or we can right click and click on Paste. Thereafter, you can save your file, give your file a name, let's say lesson 21, that's the Enter key. So I have moved the table as well as its heading from OpenOffice Calc to OpenOffice Writer. I can also copy and paste information from OpenOffice Writer to OpenOffice Calc. Let's go back to my spreadsheet, and I now want to move my chart to OpenOffice Impress, which is the presentation package. So I will click on my chart, click on the copy button, or I can click on Edit Copy, go to my presentation package, which is OpenOffice Impress. I have a slide that is available here. Right click on click to add text and click on paste. And thereafter you can adjust the chart that you have copied and pasted to fit neatly into your slide. Again, save your OpenOffice Impress presentation. Let's just say lesson 21 and click on save. So there we have copied information from OpenOffice Calc to OpenOffice Impress. So that is basically integration techniques between packages.